It was a hot Sunday morning, the middle of July. The choir was singing about the sweet by and by, and everybody was swaying, sweating in the heat. We all bowed our heads down as the preacher took a seat. My sister and my brother stood next to my mother in the quiet at the close of the verse. When Daddy cut the big one in the Horn Lake, Mississippi Missionary Baptist Church. My sister rolled her eyes back, my brother bit his lip, my cousin just behind us whispered, "Hey, who let it rip?" I stuck my face in my shirt sleeve, staring in the shoes. Lord, if you could hear a pin drop as we stood there in the pew. Heads were a turning, eyes were a burning, Mama stuck her nose in her purse. When Daddy cut the big one in the Horn Lake, Mississippi Missionary Baptist Church. He cut the big one. It was a stinker. And then he broke the silence with a stinker. And us kids started laughing till we thought we was all gonna burst. When Daddy cut the big one in the Horn Lake, Mississippi Missionary Baptist Church. He said the devil made me do it. Mama said it was a whole lot worse. When Daddy cut the big one in the Horn Lake, Mississippi Missionary Baptist Church.
That's a Sunday school song right there for sure.